So.
Walking out, it's so dark, I didn't know.
The question is for the first film, Ladies in Waiting, what is keeping the women from just walking out of the hospital doors? No guards that you noticed, so what is keeping them there?
I think first she has a baby, okay, which is like less evident to run with a baby. And that would be the first, the obvious thing. And probably you don't see guards, but they are sentinels, you know, in the area, which maybe they don't have uniforms. And also, probably there are people who leave, they manage to escape, but in this case they didn't. And I think it's not easy.
Yes?
Are the movies typical of life in Chicago, or are these just marginalized populations?
How typical are the stories that we've seen today, or are they from more marginalized populations?
I think the idea of this project from the filmmakers, they were just choosing the stories themselves. Okay, so it was a great debate about what to talk about, what it does represent for them. And the stories that you saw are not marginal stories. Okay, I mean, since now, it's even better now, because like 10 years ago, 15 years ago, you went into hospital, you had to pay first, okay, to get into the hospital and get medicine. This is, unfortunately, this is really common. And so, I remember someone was asking me, why showing this, why showing that? I say, I think also this is, unfortunately, what we can see as normal in the society we live in, okay? So, yes, this is just a regular basis to the hospital.
Yes, all the way in the back.
How do you, I guess I'm not sure if you feel this yourself, like if you were on the field, but how do the filmmakers, when they see that, like just the last story that we saw was 25 cents, that bucket of gravel, and there they are with their cameras and all their equipment, do they later on try to, like, as a filmmaker myself, I would feel really hard to just part with the family without wanting to help, because what's 25 cents to us, and you know what I mean? So has there ever been that type of difficulties with these filmmakers and these stories?
So the question, if I can summarize, is can you talk to us a little bit about the relationship the filmmakers reported with their subjects, and how easy was it for them to remain perhaps unbiased or leave their subjects behind without any way influencing their lives after the cameras were shut off?
Officially, what I say to filmmakers is that you can't build a relation. In the documentary, you come, you talk with people, you explain to them what you do, and you share something with them, but I don't think you have to give money or pay, or you do something else. So I don't know what they do, you know, in relation to the people that film. But myself, as a filmmaker, what I do is I say to people, I won't give you anything, okay? And after when I leave, I give some money. So I think this is really a personal relation, but it's, the problem, what I was saying earlier, is that the problem that we have with people who come and film and they leave and tell a story, we saw the news for many years, they talk about Africa, but the reality is complex, okay? And so what you can imagine is the behind the camera, the complexity of the reality, but I think also, think about why the person accepts to be filmed. I think there's also a sense of like, I want this to be known, okay? I want my message to travel, okay? And also what we did, what we still do now, is that we have organized screenings in Kinshasa, in the streets, in the schools, and we try in public services, it's complicated. But I think the most important that people are saying is that they are happy to see that the stories do exist, okay? So in terms of, difficulty, I'm not sure that people ask themselves that question. Is like, it's hard for you. Yeah, but I know, I have cousins, I have uncles, I have people of my family who are also in difficult situations, okay? Because I come from the area of that life story. I have some part of family also there. So it's complex, it's really difficult. And I don't know for them. Me, usually I give something. I give money, even if the most important is the story that I want to bring to the audience, and we hope that that will help us to improve our society.